You see, Valentine's is torture and my birthday is a mess. New Year's is a lot of noise and Arbor Day's a pest. Halloween's a horror, but I guess I must confess that I really don't hate Christmas.